This is GenZwarri here for my first ever Let's Play. Not ever, because I've done Let's Plays on other channels, but we're going to skip the intro. This is Super Mario RPG Legend of the Seven Stars. Now, clearly playing this on a ROM. Hold on, I just love doing that. Clearly playing this on a ROM, because as you can see, I only have the new game option. Even though I can, I've selected other things. I'm playing this with an Xbox controller. If you can't hear. So, I guess we're going to start a new game. What should I name the file? There's no point really naming the file. There we go. So, let's start out here. This is going to be our intro. This is pretty epic so far. I got all these horrible lightning effects. Absolutely horrible. I hate these effects. Oh my god. So, we're going to get started here. This is Bowser's Castle, and as you can clearly tell, this game is Super Mario RPG. Now, I'm going to do a few series where I do stuff on SNES. Like, I'm going to focus on one console at a time. Alright, so basic controls in Super Mario RPG. B is to jump, X is to sprint like this. Y, I don't think you do much with Y. And then A would be a regular attacking button. You can actually skip everything in this room. Oh god, just by sprinting. I'm gonna do that to show off the battle feature. Alright, so X is items, Y is specials. Etc. is defense, and A is attack, so if you get your timing right, it'll make a little sparkly noise, and you will get magic points. I'm kidding. I'm trying to make sure you guys can hear the game volume, so it's not all bad. These first battles are easy. You're not taking more than one damage at a time. Where in other battles, you actually really have to focus on defense and other things. But this game, overall, I thought was one of the better games. It was probably one of the first good 3D-styled games, I should say. Oh, God. As the bridge falls away from behind us. And I didn't think it was that bad of a game at all. Okay, but the only problem is this room has this really derpy chandelier. The depth is just horrible. Huh? Oh, that would be Princess Peach. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Pretty awesome music for this. Alright. There we go. And there's Bowser, who's being silent. This is our first battle. Don't let Bowser bruise you, Mario. One thing is also that I didn't like about this game that much is, as you can see, the text goes one bar at a time. Secret of this... dang it. Secret of this battle. Attack the chain. The chain holds the chandelier. Bowser's unbeatable. He'll basically kill you off if you keep biting him, because he'll never die. Mario, the chain. Aim for the chain. And then I got the ding there, so it looks like we might get this soon. Now, a really funny line is coming up pretty soon, actually. It's one of my favorite lines in Mario history. Here we go, yeah. What was that sound? No! It's a chain reaction! I'm sorry. I love that line. I'm like a... I like text in video games overall. It's just, it's entertaining. Coming, Mario? Oh, no, he gets random hammers. Fight, Mario! Wow. Princess Peach in this game is a real, you know, if you know what I'm talking about. She's, like, constantly telling you to fight, do this, don't let me fall. It's just, oh my god, really? I'm not skilled at this game, but I kind of like it. So, did you think I was just going to give her to you? You're always in my way. So, I'm going to take you out, Mario Douche, obvious parkour, funga, foiled again. And Mario uses all that turbulence to get all the way up here. Wow. I'm surprised. That's actually really weird. Mario, I'm going to fall. See, that is what I mean. The whole I'm going to fall, and Mario's obviously going to fall as well. Okay, this is a cool cutscene, though. So, everyone, that's right, what you saw there is the main point of the game, as we get launched across the world. I'm doing another Let's Play at the same time, for those of you who don't realize. This is just, I'm probably posting this video the day I record it, because I'm right after, fresh after finals, so I got nothing. It's pretty sick, that sound effect. We land in the pipe house, and of course, Toad, one of the most annoying video game characters ever. Yeah, this game has a lot of cool things. There's a ton of Easter eggs and the whole Hey Mario thing. Now, this is the only green bed in the entire game, the one that you see Mario next to. Lots of people use something called a door to go in and out of their houses. Yeah, the lines in this game are so great. Okay, you gotta jump out of there. So in the meantime, I can explain your starting screen. You got status, shows you your defense and stuff. Items show you what items you have. Specials show you what specials you have. And, oh, and then equip is stuff like armor. Special items are like things that you get later, I think, like stars and stuff. So, nothing crazy. This is a save block. Totally useless to us, because I'm just going to do save states anyways. Let's talk to Toad here. I thought the princess was here with you, Mario, so where is she? What's with the silent treatment? He's the silent antagonist. I mean, antagonist, that is bad. Oh, boy. Okay, to Bowser's Keep. Bowser's Keep. I thought it was Bowser's Castle, not Bowser's Keep. Here we go. We're trying to walk in again. Get back, Peach! Oh, no! What is that thing? Oh, my God. That is...
Wrong, you goes there. A trespasser. The castle now belongs to us. The Smithy Gang. Our first step towards taking over this world. And if it weren't for nosy characters like you, we're practically own this world. Let's see you deal with this.
I can do a few voices. I don't know why Exors has to be a pirate voice, but whatever. This is a sick cutscene. Back at the time, that took a long time to make. This game had some really good graphics for the SNES. Comparing the fact that, you know, Legend of Zelda Link to the Past, which I don't know if I want to Let's Play later. I mean, it's kind of a confusing game to me. It's gotta be something back here. Nope. There's things in this game called frog coins. I'm not gonna collect all of them. I'm gonna talk to Toad here. You're back so soon. Did you forget something? No, what happened then? Hey, I wanna go over there. But then I burped, and now I can't do a thing. Bridge to Bowser's Keep is out. Well, that just means Bowser can't go anywhere either. That's actually okay. That means that they're just kind of stuck in the castle. They can't attack anyone. They can't mess around with our business. Ah! Oh, this is another thing I like. Mushroom Kingdom's famous items. We received a mushroom. Of course I do. One of my favorite lines is actually coming up right here. There's going to be this random Goomba. Oh! Yeah, there you go. I remember, I came to warn you of the mushroom way swarming with monsters. Perhaps I can help. Do you know about timed hits? Yes. Hey, you better watch out. He knows about timed hits. That is, he's going to punch your lights out. I really like that, actually. Yeah, but I know about timed hits. That's right, we need to tell the Chancellor about Toadstool. It's like Star Wars with all these chancellors. So I think if we look carefully, we have 19 out of 20. I know we're only about 10 minutes into this episode, but I really don't feel that comfortable with continuing on any further in this. So I'm going to turn the mushroom light off and go to bed. That's how you go to bed in these games. All right. And then you wake up the next morning and jump out of your bed. Hey. There you go, Mario. There you go. All right. So, in the next part of Let's Play Super Mario RPG, we're going to go to Mushroom Way, I believe. I will see you guys next time. Goodbye and good riddance. I'm kidding, though. No.